Hello. Hello.
Hello.
I'm friendly.
Hey, how you doing, bud?
I'm actually new. I've never played
You
this
are?
game.
Oh yeah, so am I. I just spawned.
I'm
Follow
gonna.
me. We're
Okay, I'll
gonna kill
follow
some
you.
people. Here, take these. There you go.
Thank you. Thank you. Does my
Like,
mic
you're
sound
not
too
bothering
quiet or
me at
too
all.
loud?
Died over here earlier. Oh no, you're good. Your microphone's fine. I died earlier to a bear, and I was hoping my body was still here because I had a bunch of stuff on it. Huh. Let's see. Maybe it's still around here somewhere. It's on a different ledge. Because I died on the ledge. That's all I know.
Maybe is there loot here or no?
There is, but it's kind of hard to find because it's really spread out.
Yeah, 'cause whenever I just came here, there's like nothing here.
Yeah, somehow I've taken all of it.
Somebody probably looted you too. All I have is
Yeah, probably.
a rock and another light. I have double.
Empty, darn. It's a lantern. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy?
Hey, look, there's
Oh,
two
I knew
people.
you could run.
Why aren't you gonna go see if they have your loot, maybe?
Because they'll kill us.
Oh. He saw me.
God dang it. What's up, PP? How you doing? You're gonna hit me in the head, or you're gonna shoot me? I'll take your arrow back from my chest, please. There you go. Wait, did you guys loot my body earlier? It had an Ioka pistol on it and stuff. Hey, what's up, dude?
Hello.
Did you take all my pumpkins?
Wait, can you heal me since I'm friends with this guy? I won't. I'll drop all my stuff if you just don't kill me. Will someone heal me? Oh, those. Of course, as I spawn, there's a bear. That's nice. Why is there so many bears? Holy crap. Whoa, hello there.
Yep. Oh, what's up? How you doing?
Do you want to team up? I'm new. I've never played this. I just got it.
Sure. I'm just trying to find Buffy stone. I haven't found any stone.
Do Do you want to make a base first, or do you want to? I saw kids over there in that little thing. I saw one dude. While I was running. Why don't we just make a wooden base first? And then find stone for it. Where'd you go? Hello? Hello? Ow.
Yo, where'd you go?
Oh, I didn't know where you went. I need health, I got 22. Hold on, I can just eat my pumpkins. Yeah, I've got 40, like 60 pumpkins on me. I've been spamming the E. There's so many pumpkins. Have you found any stone? Okay, I didn't know.
These are blue ones, but the red ones, they have like the oil thing on them, they're just for.
We need to find some rocks.
I'm trying to travel more towards the desert, because towards the desert there's more stone, so that's why I'm going in this direction.
Nice. Is there a way to turn push to talk off?
You probably have to find that in the settings, like the voice settings.
I couldn't find anything. Hold on, let's get this. There's usually stone in these, right? Wait. Aren't there usually stone in these? Let's destroy this. There's usually stone in them, I think. It's a 2 tap, so you have to hit it twice. Do you think you can put your mic a little closer to your face? And my rock broke. My rock broke.
I mean, it's right next to my face.
Oh, it's just quiet then. How do you get a rock to...
That's a problem. I don't know. We need to find stone on the floor to make a rock. Now we're in a little predicament.
We need to find like a sleeping dead, like a dead body, and find and take its rock. There's gunfire. Maybe these guys down here will help us.
No, gun people usually kill you.
take off all of the things that make you look like you're looted. We'll just say, we can like take off your mask and stuff. We can say that we're like we're new spawns and we did. What's the point of killing us? We only have like 10 cloth on us. I got metal.
Yo, wait.
Chill. We don't have anything on us. We're new spawns.
You guys just stay. Just back up. Back the fuck up. Right,
We have a question. We have a question.
I don't like killing naked, all right?
Yo.
Yeah, what's good?
Yo, I got some cool shit. Can I trade you for some tools?
Yeah, we need tools.
Can you say that again? Sorry, I couldn't hear you over Discord.
I got a couple cool shit.
Follow me, and I'll give you some tools. Just follow me.
I have a lot of pumpkins. You want some?
Nah, I'm good. I can just give you some tools.
Cause our rocks just broke. We're trying to find rock.
Alright.
I've actually never played this game, so I'm new.
I have like 500 hours in this game.
500? I've got like one. Yeah? I just got on. Can I have like 10 more minutes? I'm actually starting to do something. Alright. Hey, do you want some pump? Yeah! Do you need any pumpkin to eat, Joe's?
I'm good. I got pumpkins and pumpkins.
Yeah! Hey, dude who's trying to give us some materials and help us, do you want any pumpkins?
Like I said, no, I'm good.
Okay.
I got enough stuff.
They should add dancing in this game. Boom, 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 boom. Bum, 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 bum.
Just a little warning, next time you go up to someone, just don't like for tools, because most people aren't friendly in Rust. You gotta take that into mind.
Mm-hmm. That's what he said.
Yeah, I thought we were dead when I saw you, to be honest.
he comes out with a turret.
Yeah, comes out with an AK full gear set. Yeah, I'm still crafting you guys tools. I'm crafting you both a hatchet and a pickaxe.
Yeah, I'll give you some stuff. I got a bunch of cool loot on me.
Yes, look what I can make. Dude, look what I can make. Look what I made. Look at my feet. Look what I made.
I got like a swimsuit, a fucking diving mask, and I got like a bunch of like 29 scrap.
I'm good.
Look what I made. Just look what I made. Look at my feet.
Hey, do you know this area is safe to like base spot?
Wait, what?
You know if this area is relatively safe to base by? Because I don't want to get raided like that.
Kind of. And once you go up to the Oxums at K18 and L18, around there is really dangerous because people roam around airfield and outpost and train yard. So around there is dangerous, but around here is pretty safe.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, those are close to us.
5 seconds and your tools will be done.
Alright.
Joe's, look at my feet. Look what I made. It's cost one tarp.
Oh, you got the boots. Yeah, the boots. They're good for rats.
Those are some pretty good stuff, dude.
Does everybody have them or no?
There you go.
Thank you. Sure, they want something back?
I'm good.
Hey, right, we should go get rocks and trees.
Hey, what's your name?
Rob.
Alright, I'm Jose, so if I see you around, you're cool. I'm Jose, so if I see you around, I know you're cool.
Yeah, you can build around here if you want to be allies.
Right. Hey, you want to grab Jose, you want to grab some wood and make a base?
Yeah, hey, watch out. Naked outside your door. I don't know if that's your buddy or not.
That's my friend.
Hey, Josh. Hey, do you guys mind if we were neighbors?
You can be our neighbors. I don't mind.
They said that we could be their neighbors if we wanted to. Alright, I'm gonna mine some trees. Just, I'll stay around here. I'll stay around their base, alright? You go find rocks or whatever.
Hold on. There should be... I'm pretty sure the server has, like, a group option. I just don't know how.
If you press G, or not G, if you go to your inventory...
Press tab.
Accept. I accepted it. There you go. Does that mean we can see each other on the map or something? Yeah, we can. Alright, I'll stay around here and grab some trees.
Hey, we can still kill each other, so just be careful.
Okay. Wait, are we able to talk to each other from far away or no? I have Discord.
Do you have Discord?
Yeah.
What's your name?
It's capital R, E C T I F Y. Rectify.
Hey, guys.
Wait. I'm so sorry.
Do you mind if my friend rooms with you?
What's up?
Because he hasn't played Rust like a month. And
you guys want to just? You guys all just want to join a Discord and so we can like.
Dude, I can.
Just, what's your name?
Group, just so that we know who we are.
Huh? I prefer being in separate groups, you know what I mean? Cause
guys, can we join a Discord call? Can we join a Discord call?
Alright, cool.
Honestly, I'm already on Discord call and I don't feel like adding someone, you know what I mean?
Yeah, we'll do our own Discord, that's fine. Nah, I just wanted to do the group thing because if your buddy's gonna join us, like, I wanna know who he is, you feel me?
Hey, Jos, at least me and you can get in Discord, right?
Never mind, he says he can roam by himself. I'm gonna trust him with that.
Right. Hold on! Jos, let's get in a Discord call. Hold on, let me get on Discord and I'll ask and give me your name and the hashtag numbers, alright? Alright, Jos.
Alright, you boys stay safe. I'm gonna
Jos. Oh, you're typing in chat?
Saw it?
Can you type the name in again?
Jose, by the way, not Joe's.
Wait, can you type it in again, like together? Can you type it in real quick again?
It's Jose Wasabi, W-A. Oh, okay.
Hey, help.
Watch out. Okay, we're dead. I'm down, buddy.
No.
Pick me up, watch out. Cool.
That's stupid.
I see this guy's friend, bro.
No, he's some random.
Yeah, take every single thing. Wow. Can you pick us up at least? Or are you just gonna let us die?
Yeah, can you pick us up whenever you're done looting us so we can at least like... Okay, never mind. Hey, just type your thing. Just spam type your thing in chat. Just... Hello? Dude, guys, we just got killed by some random over there.
What's his name?
I don't remember his name. It's like H1 space something.
Alright, well, we can't really help you. Sorry. We just got back through some things, so I'm gonna go AFK too, sorry.
I don't know where my friend's at either.
Getting set back up. Ask him in chat, or try to add him on Steam.
Your friend's trying to kill me or something.
He can't really help you find your friend. He's not. Nope. Sorry, he's just wearing his retard helmet and he's really happy.
Okay. Hey, Joss.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
By the way, I'm sitting here at their base, by the way. We are at... Where are we? The bottom right left of M19.
I see you. Remember, we're in the map.
Oh, yeah. Where are you at?
I just gotta kill myself a couple times, so I'm fucking super far.
Where were you?
My golly corner.
I'm about to ask them if I can get a rock, because I've got nothing. That guy healed me. Hey, you guys, do you think I can get, like, a rock or something?
That guy's really nice. If I can get us two in the first place.
I don't know, man. Rocks are super expensive.
I mean, I can give you 20 pumpkins for it, but I just don't have a rock because I just got raided and they just took everything.
Raided? Right, I'll give you a rock. It's not raided, unless you got a base.
I have your stuff. I looted your body, and I have all the stuff that he left. I have your masks, 50 metal, some pumpkin seed, and your torch. So do you think I can get a rock, you guys? All
right, here, I got you some rocks.
Thank you. He gave us 3 rocks.
Cool. Alright. I'm gonna be, and you see where I am on the map? I'm by like T18, T17. I'm gonna be over here, cause there's a lot more stone over here. And over there, like, I don't really see stuff.
Alright, I'm gonna start, you want me to just grab some materials, like wood and stuff, and just start making a house? And you can upgrade it?
Come over to this area. Come over to this area. This area looks more peaceful.
Jeez, that's gonna take me a while, but I'll make my run.
I think this area's a lot better, honestly. That other area over there, I don't fuck with it.
Yeah, because there was a random guy that just came and killed us.
No, not even that. Just not really enough stuff.
At least we know where they are in case we need help or something.
I mean, I want to build there. I just don't want to, like, start getting materials there. I want to get materials over here where there's stone.
Yeah, the rocks that they gave us are watermelon colored.
I might die. Let's hope I don't. Yo, what's up, guys? Just a naked, no need to kill me.
Are they gonna kill you or are they like they talking and stuff?
They actually let me go, pretty cool.
You should have asked them for like something.
Nah.
I'm making a blueprint.
Why is there no stone anywhere?
How do you get colored rocks?
It's a skin, you need to buy it.
Well, they give us watermelon rocks.
You have a watermelon rock? That's pretty cool. There's a soccer ball one right now. I haven't bought it because I don't like it. But when one of the cool ones come out, I'm gonna get one.
How much do they cost?
Like $1 or $2. Not expensive.
I don't play Rust enough to buy that. Oh, I've just bought it, so.
It's just $1.
I got 66 cents on here. Is there a 66 cent rock?
I don't think so.
I like how you can pet your rock.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. There's a lot of bases right here, and they look pro. Like, huge.
Yeah, you gotta get past that. Particular, you see all those shops?
That's oh, I found rock, I found rock. Like, big rock, like the rock you can destroy.
Alright, cool, get that.
That's what I'm doing really quick.
I'm getting some wood right now.
Stems.
And materials. What do we got here?
Why is it glowing? Oh, if you hit it, it's like a marker.
Do you play Fortnite at all? If you hit the marker, it gives you more stuff. So hit the little marker.
Do you play Fortnite at all?
Fortnite? Not really.
I kind of play it. I have it, though.
Oh my god.
What, did you die?
Nah, I ate pickles. Never fucking eat pickles. Okay.
What'd it do?
Fucked my shit up. It got rid of like all my hunger and dehydrated me.
I drank water from one of those bomba things and it made me throw up 3 times and killed me.
Damn, this is some new shit they've added. I'm gonna probably die from water.
I've got 375 rocks. Or stone.
Yeah. You got any pumpkins on you?
Yeah, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 stacks.
And oh my god, your whole pumpkin farmer.
Yeah, that one guy we had where we got separated had like 20 or 30 just pumpkins.
Hey, you're not gonna betray me like 10 minutes in when we have a base, right? Cause that's like, you'll get the base if you betray me, probably. But then you're gonna get raided by yourself, like, playing solo sucks.
You're actually the first person that's actually not killed me, and I've actually started like, Discord stuff with, so no.
Alright, cool.
I'm not.
Yeah, I don't like playing solo, bro. Solo sucks. You get raided and like, and you can't
seconds.
Do shit.
I'm close to you.
You're close? Oh, yeah, you're right there. I'm close to you. I'm dehydrating and fucking hungry.
Do you think you can start making your way over to me as well or no?
Yo, what's up, bro? No, I'm just gonna head around the mic.
Hello.
Oh, I see you.
I'm coming to you.
Yeah. You want me to just give you a stack of pumpkins? Or two stacks?
Just one stack. 20's like, okay. Get them out. What is this coin?
You'd probably do better with the with two rocks. So just take the two rocks, I'll use one.
Oh, we only need like one. We just need to get materials. The first stone and wood, then once we get that.
Was that a rock you could get?
That was a metal, but yeah, that's what they look like, and then you can pick it up off the ground.
So where do you want to start building our base?
You know what cloth is, right? If you see any hemp, get it. That's like,
oh, there's gunshots.
Naked by the truck.
Oh, and there's a box here. Oh my god, come and look at this box. There's so much stuff in it. This is gonna be so good. There's pickaxes and axes like crazy.
Naked on us. Get him, kill him.
I got an axe.
I'm gonna pick him when he turns around.
He's got fire
arrows. Oh, he has fire arrows. Watch out. When he turns around again, I'm gonna pick him.
Hey, you want to just leave him alone?
R17, alright? We gotta get back to that. I'm not giving up that fire arrow. You got me fucked up. Oh, he's gonna die. There's a person in front of us. Oh, lag. What?
Let's just leave. He got me. What a shot, dude. I have so much stuff on me. That thing had so much stuff.
He's lagging balls, dude. I can't fucking hit
just
him.
Just dip. Just loot me and dip. Where am I?
Oh, hold on.
Dang, I'm killing myself. I'm way across the map.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Did he kill you?
Nah, some other guy in his base killed me. And he's gonna kill him now.
Dude, we just lost so much stuff.
It's okay, we know where it is.
Yeah, but I had a lot of crap. That one, like, golden chest had, like, a lot of crap in it. I just killed myself. Like, it had pickaxes, freaking...
The problem is, bro, if we let him go, he got the bow. So he would have killed us with the bow.
Where are you?
It's R17. I'm gonna go to that general direction. I think it might just be random loot that people, cause that's like crazy looted area. Maybe we can go in there, find some loot, and then get out.
Where am I? I can't find myself.
I'm in Q22. I'm far. As balls.
Where am I? Okay, I'm actually close to you. I'm at U19.
No, you're not close to me.
So where are we going?
I'm in P22. We're so far. We're going back to R17.
That's I got chicken, I'm killing it. For its meat.
What was that? Why was it just a random chest full of shit?
I think it was a looting thing. Cause that chest had like a lots of crap.
Nah, that's like someone's chest. That doesn't spawn like that. I've never seen a loot chest like that.
Sulfur. Wood. So where are we going again? Where is it at?
R17. Fuck, dude. I could have killed him too, but he kept lagging out. Like, whenever I got close to him, he'd just teleport away. Like, I hit him like 2 or 3 times after that, and I couldn't hit him anymore.
That's a bear. I remember. I was spawning. Every time I spawned, a bear would just come be right beside me and kill me. It was so annoying.
The only thing I don't like about Rust nowadays, they've changed the spawns up. Like, you're stuck in an area when you spawn. Like, if you notice, you're always going to spawn in the same general area. It doesn't let you spawn farther away.
So we're going to go to a different... P17 or R17?
R17.
Okay, I'm actually kind of close to that. It's just like 2 blocks up. What if that was his chest, maybe?
Nah, it wasn't. It was a random naked. I saw him, like, look around, and then... When he saw us just go loot, is when he saw us. Like, I should have fucking realized that he was there and then killed him when he was looting. Like,
this guy's got a sign that says Daddy's House in colorful letters. Gay. mean, you're about the same distance to it.
Almost there. Let's hope we can find another chest like that. Shit, if we do, just get the tools and we're out. We're going back to the area where we were. And we're going to get our base set up.
Where did we die at? Like R16 or something? Or were we still on R17?
That I don't know. No, we ran far from R17.
Oh, there's a kid here. There's a hey, I'm friendly. I'm just running by. I'm not trying to hurt you or anything.
Okay, no problem. I'm super friendly too.
Hey, do you mind if we build here or something? Would you want to build here?
Don't ask people that. If you tell someone that and they don't want you to build there, they're just gonna tell you yeah, and then when they see you there, they're gonna raid your base.
Alright.
Never ask people if you can build it. Honestly,
he's actually
cool with the person.
He was actually super friendly.
Like that one.
I ran by and he said that yeah, I'm actually gonna dip for a second. I gotta go get someone. His name was like BNSC man or something like that. He sounded like you, kind of. Well, now we know where he's at. He's at the swamp in R19.
Oh yeah, that's a swamp where we walked by. I saw that guy. I saw him like completely looted. He's so upset. That's probably like the owner of like the shop.
No, he doesn't have anything. He was a new skin.
Oh really? Oh.
Or a new spawn or whatever. That chest that the guy that we had was not fully looted, so we should be good to go back there and grab a couple things.
I just found a candle hat on a person, some fuel, animal fat. Cool, I'll take it. Just someone that was asleep.
I'm right here beside you.
That guy probably, I wouldn't be surprised if that guy went back for the loot, but we'll see.
He might not have seen it or remembered.
He might
it.
Have died though. I'm pretty sure he died because there was a guy in a house that killed me with I think it was, I don't know if it was a gun or a bow.
Are you talking about the Ezok kid?
No, just the guy in his base just saw us both running by and he killed him. Killed me. I don't know if he got to kill.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I'm grabbing this guy's animal. I mean, flesh right now, so he's like raw human meat.
Damn, they got everything in it.
Well, do you think you can maybe pick up the chest somehow or no?
Nah. Small oil refinery. I guess I'll take that.
Just take whatever is in it. We could use it, I guess. Let's see if we can find our dead bodies, maybe. Or at least mine.
This way. Nah, he looted my body too. Well, your body, that's what we need to find.
I died around... I was like... I remember where I died at. I don't remember the zone, but I still remember exactly what everything looked like.
Alright. I know we ran after him this way.
I was beside this truck. Yeah, it's just up here. My body should be dead up here. Because I remember we ran by this truck. And then he turned around and shot.
And then I kept chasing you, died somewhere around here, and you told me to run away. Watch out, that one of these houses is the one that killed me. I'm pretty sure it was the one over there. You see the one with the window?
Yeah.
This is where I died. He's there again, fucking with the bow. Hey, did you give me like a pickaxe and an axe, considering you took all my shit? See what he says.
Yeah, me too. I'm new. I've actually never played this game. Oh, there's a guy over there. Did he just kill you? Oh, wait, no. I died over here. I remember. I died over here. I think my body's already been looted. Yeah, it's gone. Okay, I thought this was a body. Just some metal. Oh, here's a house right here that we could probably maybe take. Nah, actually, I don't feel like building here. There's a kid right there. He saw me 100%. Let's go. We gotta get out of here.
Pretty sure that guy that killed me. So, oh, bear, watch out.
Oh, you're not near me.
Yeah, I'm over here. There's a bear in this area, so careful. Look, there's way less buildings where I'm going right now.
The guy who I just saw isn't following me. He had a crossbow, though.
Yo, Yeah, he's the one that killed me with a crossbow from his house.
Hello. No, no, don't kill me. I'm a fresh one. I have nothing. Please don't kill me. Do you think I can maybe get like a rock or something? Alright, I found the guy. I think, did the guy who killed you have like... Yeah?
No, he was in his house. I had no clue who it was. I just wait over here. I don't want him to see me with you. See you with me. Cause then they'll like be threatened.
Wait, hold on. Stop for a second. Wait, what'd you say? What'd you say, dude? Alright, I'm dipping. He gave me some rope and said to recycle it.
Recycle it? Oh, it'll give us cloth. He's right. It'll give us a shit ton of cloth. Where can we go?
There is a place up there, where I was. Where the guy, where I saw the kid. But we should go somewhere else, because he had, like, a lot of stuff, and he was killing Noskins daily glory. I saw, like, three bodies of, like, nothing around him.
Watch out, watch out.
Why am I whispering? We're in Discord. Where are you?
Oh,
I see you, I see you.
Yeah, let me on the map. Oh, I got a ladder. A wooden ladder, yeah.
Why'd you say shh? Did you see someone?
No, I thought I heard someone talking, so I was like shh. I think this area is pretty good. I really haven't seen... Look
we
around.
Should...
Like, I really don't see a lot of bases. This looks pretty nice. And
we should
like
build like right
of...
between these two things right here.
I think we should build deeper in here, like into
the, woods
the
forest.
Yeah, where you can't really see the base, yeah. Like something like this, like not destroy these trees right here, and build like right here.
Yeah, I see what you mean. But we do need to go, where, okay, so let's mark our spot. We are in the far right of R15, remember that.
R15,
now let's go to like R S15 and grab some wood, or not S15, but somewhere.
I'm just gonna start getting wood here.
I found
like
an
right
abandoned
here,
little
forward.
Water zone. Oh, dude, sweet! I think this is a water plant.
Yeah, but radiation.
No, there is no radiation. I'm in it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, this is a water plant. A water well. Whenever it rains, it picks up water or something like that.
Oh, sweet. I thought you said like a whole like water treatment plant, like where loot is. That's, yeah, you'll die usually from radiation in those. Maybe not close.
But now we can. Oh, there's a base right here.
I'm starting to get wood. We need stone. Ooh, mushrooms. I haven't seen those in forever.
Yeah, I'm grabbing wood too. Dude, you get no wood at all, barely.
We need to have tools, dude. Once we have tools, we're good.
Wait, don't I have brick? Oh, no. I forgot I died with the brick. I had like 300 brick.
Stone? Oh yeah, you mean
stone.
Okay. There has to be stone. Come, towards the desert, there's always stone.
You should try and find stone, and I'll just grab trees and we can make tools. Oh, we lost. I think I have two rocks on me. Yeah, I have another rock with me, because I killed someone.
See, I'm like, I just walked into the desert, I already found stone.
Yeah, you just grab that
actually,
stone.
No, that's sulfur.
Okay. I knocked down one tree so far.
There's a bear by me. I don't want to die. Fuck.
Just don't go near it. It's like he's guarding like 5 stone rocks.
Yo, I'd definitely go for that stone. Fuck that.
He'd kill you though.
Yeah, probably.
Alright, I've got...
Oh, Mr. Bear! Okay, the bear was way closer than I thought. I got really fucking scared.
Did you die?
No, but you almost aggroed me. Oh, finally, stone. Oh my god. God, that was hard. Oh, there's chickens, yes. There's a lot of chickens. Once we get tools, we can kill them for a bone, and then we can get a bone knife.
Yeah. It says I'm starving.
Do you have pumpkins?
Yeah, I just ate one. I have 100 stuff now. I have pumpkin seed too, so we can...
Are you at full health?
No, I'm at 45.
Keep eating.
Yeah, I don't have any more pumpkins. I only had one.
Oh, fuck. I have 20 on me, so I'll give you now when we get back.
I have pumpkin seeds too, though. That's the thing. I have one pumpkin seed. We can plant it and get some more pumpkins.
Yeah, just put it in the area.
Alright, I think I got enough stone for now. I mean, wood. I got 907. Actually, no, that's not anything.
Nope, nowhere near enough. Keep getting.
It feels like I've gotten so much, though. Alright, there's another base right here.
We need a lot of wood. Like, we need, like, a good 6,000, 7,000. And that's the same thing for stone.
Here, come back to me and then, make like stone hatches.
Someone's getting raided. Yeah, I'm making a pick actually, and a hatch.
Make two of each if you can.
I can't yet, but I will soon. That's why I made the pick first, so I can go get more stone really quick. I'm just getting some bones right now off the chickens.
Hey, I gotta get off and eat some lunch really quick.
Hmm?
If someone gets off, like, okay, say
yeah, you'll fall asleep.
If I get off,
you just fall asleep in place and people can see you.
Alright, I'm gonna give all my stuff to you, okay?
Yeah, just give me the wood and then I'll start building a little tiny base.
Oh, you're.
Like a 1x1.
Make a 2x2 at least. Not a 2x2, but like a 1x2.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Here's more rocks. Here's a pumpkin seed. You can plant that. So how would we get in the same game together? Or would we just join the same thing and we'd be there?
Just join the same server.
Alright, so if we wanted to get on at the same time, we'd
go to sleep, like, log off, like, right here in this bush. Right here. And then here. Eat, like, half the pumpkins. Maybe you'll still be alive when you come back.
Wait, you lose health and stuff whenever you leave?
Well, I mean, if you don't have food and you starve... Nah, that's not what I wanted to give you, my bad. There you go. Let me get that back, because I actually want to plant it.
I'm gonna eat all these and just get my hunger to fight.
And here, just make sure you log off in the thing, and then just hold this on you. I dropped the shop front. Some stuff that I don't want to carry, because I don't want to lose it. So I use it, like, as a stash, kind of. Because I don't think anyone will find you there. They might, though.
So if we want to get on at the same time, we could just, like... I could just call you on Discord, and we could just both get on.
That's just trash, my bad. Just call me on Discord. I'll just be on.
Is that it?
One more thing that's pretty important. There you go.
Alright, I'm gonna eat some more of my pumpkin.
Yeah. I'm gonna go find stone and shit.
Alright, I'm at max. I'm getting off now.
Hopefully I don't run into any Koreans. Alright, buddy. When are you coming back?
I just disconnect, right?
Yeah, you disconnect. Make sure you disconnect in the bush, though.
I am in the bush.
Alright, yeah, you just disconnect and you fall asleep there.
Alright. So, if we want to get on, how often do you usually play this?
I've been playing it more lately. I usually get on.